skulls. Hope this is not Chris's skulls.
My stuff!
He has in fact done it. Welcome back to part 16. Again, because everyone whined and fucking pissed and moaned and thought they were, oh, I'm a funny guy.
I fucked up. I put part 16 instead of 17. I'm so sorry.
So you know what's gonna happen? That's fine. You're not getting a fucking part 17. Anybody out there who was waiting desperately, who needed part 17 to touch themselves at night to it and be like, oh yeah, 17. Too bad. Now you're not getting it. It's not, no, it's too late. This is like, by the way, fucking Big O showtime. Or it is showtime. Like he tells Big O that it's showtime, and Big O is like, no, I need to get in makeup. Nah, but then he just breaks the whole fucking city every single episode. It's cool though, no one really minds. They say they do, but they really don't. Also, and then it was a dream, but people were sleeping? I don't know. It's fucking confusion as shit.
Stephen J. Bloom. Yeah.
That was before the Nolan North days. Although I guess Nolan North is more a video game, but he does do anime and cartoons. He was in that fucking that Young Justice show. I don't know if that's still on, but when it was on, he was in it. So there you go. You're gonna get fucking crushed like a bitch on a bitch stick. Bitch Stickington. That's what they're gonna call you. Oh, look at these guys. These guys pose a serious threat to my health. Oh, would it be even better if I actually fucking switched to the shotgun? Now I feel foolish. This guy's gonna get me.
Oh, fuck! Jesus Christ!
I'm gonna go ahead and hop back off. I will take the next one. Thank you.
Thank you, I say. The next one is on me.
I want to use the rifle and just like headshot all of them. I'm gonna do it. Ready?
Oh!
I got two.
He got two.
Fucking just.
Whoa! That guy fucking crept up on me there.
Also, hitting back and right bumper does not evade like it does in Darksiders 2. Note to self: you do not have a dodge roll in this game.
I think it's bullshit.
I think a dodge roll would be nice, but we don't have one. Go!
Ugh.
Oh, fucking, I am just rolling in the shells. Oh, I hit a button. What did it do? Oh, lowered this guy? Yeah? You want some of this? Come get some. Come here, you fuck. I am just fucking waiting and baiting. How did you not fall? You are a miracle of science, you prick. Next time, buddy. Get over here. I want to kill you. Jump over. Thank you, idiot. Really? Really? Wow. That's just insulting. You fucking piece of shit. Get over there. I better have picked that up because it didn't make that sound, but it might have disappeared right as I got to it. And if it did, there's absolutely nothing I can do about it, but it pisses me off.
5 G's? Fuck yeah!
Give me shotgun shells. For the love of God, I need them. Jumping down more holes. Hole jumper extraordinaire. Leon S. Kennedy, professional hole jumper. You got a hole that needs jumping, he's your man. Rifle ammo? This is Christmas morning! I've been such a good boy this year! Bam! Raising a platform. Opening a gate in one lever? Has that ever been done before? Like, I'm being totally serious right now. Has one lever ever served that many features before? Or functions, not features. I don't think so. Also, all three of these fucking guys just got killed with one shotgun shell. Fuck you! Oh! And it feels so good to fucking kill your ass. Killing your ass, I'm killing your ass each and every day, in every way. I'm gonna kill your ass right, I'm gonna kill you good, I'm gonna kill you all right, and kill you like you should.
Oh wow! Breaking the laws of fucking physics there.
Oh wow, that guy died. Fucking, I am professional. Alright, obviously, playing on professional mode, didn't even realize it, silly me. Oh, good shot. Look, he's all stunned and shit, he's all like, why you do this? I'm gonna take out this, and be like,
Oh, yes!
No, you don't, again, you don't get a rifle bullet. You're not worth it.
Ow!
Ah! 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 Whoa, I shot it out of his gun. He might have been worth it. That guy almost killed me. Did you see that? You prick. Yeah, fuck. All right, did he drop anything? Of course he did. I gotta go down, and then I gotta run over here, and then fucking pick up the thing, then jump back down, then go back down again, and down, more down, do a dig down, down more. I'm going down, down. An earlier round. Oh, shit. But I'm fucking not going down without getting $1,500 and or swinging. Should use some health. I appear to be in red. That is not the health screen. I have a lot of health. Look at me. Check this out. Oh, he did it, ladies and gents. Michael used the fucking first aid spray. Oh my god. Part 16 again. Secrets revealed. He's healing now. Dude, fucking one-time thing. Don't get used to it. It will not continue. All right, now how the hell do I get back up there? Why did I hit that switch if that... No. I want to go up there. Yeah! That's the sound it made. I'm glad that all the shit that was up here is gone. That's pretty awesome. No, wait, it sucks dick! Run over here, fucking pull this lever. That probably does something. Figured. Dude, I would like someone to, like, check the ratio of levers pulled to actually does something. Because for me, I'm willing to bet it's almost 150% of the times. Now you might say, how can it be more than 100% of the times? All that could happen is something could happen every time you pull a lever. But no! Remember before? Fucking bridge, hand, and fucking bridge, gate, two or three of them? There were some of them, maybe not all of them I just mentioned, but they were there! That's an extra percentage! Look at these guys. Oh, fucking, look at this. Oh, he can't quit you!
Except he just did!
Because he died. I am making leaps of faith here, and it's frightening the crap out of me. Oh, I'm gonna run right up to this guy. I probably should have killed him before I came over here. I feel like this may have been a mistake. No way. I got this. You gonna shoot me? You gonna shoot me?! King Kong ain't got nanners on me! That's what he says, right? Fucking handgun ammo? More like gun hand ammo. Am I right? Like, am I fucking right? Alright, I can't get back up top, but I don't give a fuck anymore. I just want to leave this goddamn room. So, fuck you, bitches! Oh, of course, the giant fucking monster man's chasing me. Oh, it's the Stay Puft Marshmallow! Go, 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 go. Dodge! Sprint, sprint, sprint! Evade! Sprint, sprint. There's gonna be two buttons, ready? Two buttons! Who knew? Go through the door. Hey. 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 Hey, 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 hey. Huh. I don't remember what to do, and then I remembered I should probably shoot the little thing on him, right? Is that what it do? I don't remember. Oh, he's done it. He's done it. Oh my god, the same button? Don't be right trigger. Oh my god. Oh, what's it gonna be? Is it gonna be? Oh, they're mixing it up. No, wait, it's the exact same. Oh, there was a door. Okay, that makes more sense now. Go, man, go! How did I not see that door? I was too fucking focused on the action. Look at this guy. He's gonna fucking... No, woo! He's gonna start, like, shooting rockets out of his fingers and shit. His hand's gonna come off. It's gonna be, like, a heat seeker. It's gonna be, like, a mega punch and some shit. Probably gonna hook up with the fucking Megazord. Dinosaurs coming out of the fucking sea. That's like the little thing. I don't know what the actual song Tommy played was, but he was the Green Ranger. That happened. People forget. Never forget. Green Ranger forever. Fucking 2012 Green Ranger, do it. So nice you could join us, Mr. Oh, what's up? Am I fighting this guy? Because I don't have any bullets or anything. The sacred rite that's about to begin at this tower shall endow. That's all I hear is like baby goose. She will join us. This again?
It's terrorism.
It's terrorism. You're a terrorist. Yeah, it was those days. I mean, I guess still, but especially. Whoa. Oh, look at that. Ready? Look, he's just like, oh. What a bitch. Wait. Oh, shit. Whoa. Look at that. Dude, that was like fucking ninja skills right there. Good thing I already have skills in the tags, otherwise I'd have to add them again. Oh, by the way, fucking YouTube, like they took away, like, tags are private now? Bullshit! This is what I'm fairly certain. This may not be true. And if it's not, when I upload this video, oh, that's not true. But if it is, bullshit! How do you take away fucking tags? That's my life. All I have are my tags. My videos suck without my tags. This is why I hate my life. Okay? That's totally separate from the tag thing. I just fucking healed. I could have fucking saved that, combined it with this, and now I'd have full health. Now I have a fucking yellow herb that I'm not gonna use, because for me to use it, I'd have to waste fucking healing items. God damn it. That's why I always wait to heal. Son of a bitch. Ugh. I'm running up, just so you know, in case you weren't. Alright, it's fucking flaming barrels. It's fucking Donkey Kong style shit going down here. How far is this barrel coming? Oh, that far. Whoa, holy fucking shit! These guys are gonna throw shit at me. They're gonna be such fucking jerks about it. Get the fucking barrel. This game is very good at not really ever providing you, holy shit, with one corner to hide in. Somebody's throwing dynamite, by the way. I learned that the fucking, well, I was gonna say the hard way, but that's not true. I learned it the easy way, because he just killed his fucking, I was gonna say teammate, not really a teammate. He killed that guy. He's up there, though. Holy shit. All right. Oh my God. Stop fucking throwing dynamite, you fucking prick. Barrel go. I guess I could probably shoot them, but I didn't. Ooh, fire barrels are scary. Oh, this one's gonna hit me right in the fucking head. God damn it. Okay, do not follow my instructions for barrel dodging. I am terrible at it. Oh, I'm fucking gimping. Gimpy. Oh, God. How did that not fucking kill me? Okay, gonna run over here. Gonna grab some shit. Don't mind me. Shotgun shells. Oh, fuck yeah. Woo! Alright, let me go ahead and do this. Alright, so, you know, wasn't that long till I could use it. Had to heal a little sooner than I expected on account of flaming barrels and whatnot. Oh, God. There's a guy behind me still. What do I do? Where are the turtles? Where are they? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, I gotta reload this, too? My bullet situation is not good. Put the fucking thing in the thing. Thank you! Holy crap. You're dead. You're gonna die. If you tell them they're gonna die enough, they will listen. That's awesome. Two for one, skis. Give me more shotgun shells. Yes! Every part? Yo. What?
Damn it! Every time I...
Well, fucking try getting up after fucking 2, or before 2 p.m. Maybe I won't be gone. I didn't have 5 Mexican martinis last night, okay? You're the one that fucking slept in! Learn to handle your liquor, alright? Alright, that's fine. Do you want to get breakfast soon? I know it's 4:30, but that's okay. I figure you're still hungry.
Yep.
Alright, good. Let me wrap up this thing, and then we'll do the breakfast thing.
What, your dick?
I should wrap it up, because it's like a garden hose! Oh, fucking got him again!
Wrap it up and put it away and never bring it back out again.
Alright, well, shut your mouth. Now I'm just hanging up. That's just rude. Boom. That's how I deal with her. I'm gonna fucking catch hell for that later. Why are you gonna call? Alright, moving on. So. Alright, this guy. Whoa! Resident Evil! Oh, wow. Holy crap. That was close. I have no bullets. What am I doing? I was trying to knife him while he was standing up right in front of me. I'm flustered! Okay? I'm sorry! A lot of things are happening at once. There's phone calls, there's fucking dynamite, there's health, there's yellow herbs and green herbs. I don't know what the hell's happening. There's people speaking in fucking foreign tongues. Oh, God. I'm gonna get blown up. I'm gonna get fucking blown up on this elevator. It's a lift. Go up, not going up. Are you fucking kidding me, you idiot? Oh, shit. Look at this guy fucking coming to the party. What are you doing? Get out of here. Oh, fuck me. Does he have a helmet on? You asshole. Hang on. Laugh it up, Chuckles. Laugh it up, you fucking dickhead. Now you're dead from a shot in the foot. From a shot in the foot. All right, let's do some fucking heavy lifting. Leon S. Kennedy style. I'm a strong man. Yeah. Push that box. Ready for this? Oh, fucking flex those muscles. Getting beefy, Leon. Nice. Chris, no. That's... ugh. It's all fucking chemicals and drugs. It's not natural. Oh, my God. Wow. What the hell did I jump into? Holy crap. Oh, my God. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Oh! I'm hiding from shots by standing in front of other people that are trying to eat me. Ah, you fuck. This is terrible. No. You asshole. You asshole. Oh, get the guy on the balcony too. I got him, but it didn't kill him. Ready? Finishing blow. Finishing blow. Evade. Evade. Kill. Oh, God. I'm gonna get nothing for it too. Wow, holy crap. Are there more people hit? Are there more people? Where? Oh, I found them. Guys, I found them. Never mind. Oh, okay. 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 As long as nobody's shooting me in the back, we're good. We are good. Good like wood. Like it should be. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Back off. Back off, you fucking asshole. Holy shit. Really? Oh, why haven't I healed yet? I'm a crazy person. I'm gonna go, I'm gonna do that. Look at this! I healed twice! I mean, it's not good that I had to heal twice, but it's good that I did it, right? You guys are proud of me, right? Oh, god damn, dude! Really? Stay down, fools! I'm trying to save bullets here. You're making it hard. That is bad. Oh, God. Holy shit. Really? Are you serious? Ugh. Fucking clean house. Reload. Fucking clean my undies. Get that guy. Grab that. Shoot those guys. Holy shit. Oh, am I moving? Oh! Right in your noodle. Noodle shot! Oh, get out of here, asshole! Fuck you. And also you. Oh! Why did you get up so quickly? You are quick! You do not move like my Nana. I thought I had some Nana time. I was mistaken. Holy shit. That was a fucking ordeal. Good lord. Just die. Just go into the night. Good fucking heavens, sirs. That was a lot of dudes. A lot of dudes. I need shotgun shells so bad. There's another box. The box of mystery. It's crates. Crates of intrigue. Is that what we're dealing with? Okay. Oh, we just stopped. Well, how do I get all the other stuff? I want to get the fucking crates of intrigue. All right, okay, we'll look it up. There's probably a way to get the crates of intrigue on the outside. There's also bound to be dudes out here waiting to fuck my mouth. There better not be a fucking snake. And oh, great, TMP ammo. The fucking ammo of kingdoms. This is exactly what I want. Worthless shit. Chop that. Oh, yeah. That fucking barrel knew it was coming. That barrel's like, today's the day I die. Was that... Whoa! That was a fat stack of shells, baby. I think that was five? Oh, I can add. He does it. He's added. These barrels are fucking generous. Red herb. Gaffed it. Running over here. What's this? What's that? What's that? That's nothing. Why would I care about that? Why would you even put that there? All right. Let's hit it. It's like a construction site. I'm going to go up to the top, and there's going to be like one of those scenes where there's an I-beam, and there's going to be a baby precariously crawling across it, but no one's going to notice, and it's going to come inches from death every second. But that's okay, because its parents are probably like at home fucking just shooting up and shit. I say it's because, not because I think lesser of babies, but I don't know if it's a boy or a girl. You know, I'm just trying to be fair. Also because it's a baby. Ugh, gross. All right, ammo, fucking TMP stuff. I'm just saying everything I'm picking up. If you're blind, this is going to be the best part of the Let's Play ever, because I describe everything from this point out. More health. More health. If you're not looking, I have ammo too. I also have rifle ammo. I hit the wrong button, but I pushed it again, and we brought it back. I kicked it back a notch. Okay, got more health. I'm sorting. I'm still sorting my stuff. I don't like this being here, so I'm gonna put it over here. I don't like this over here. I'm gonna put it down there. Now we're done sorting. Now we're gonna talk to the merchant.
Welcome.
Dude, this is like Let's Play in Braille. Okay? Tune up. I'll fucking tune you up. Oh, good. Free shotgun shells. I already have 11 loaded, so I only get 5, but fuck it. Of course, no free ammo of that again. Someone said I could sell this and buy it again to get free ammo, which I could, but look, I mean, it's literally 2 upgrades away from being maximum. It would cost me so much goddamn money to sell my rifle and buy it back. It would be insane. I would lose literally probably $40 billion. I would be dead. I'd die.
What are you buying?
I want to buy a rocket launcher because there's a boss fight coming up, and I don't know what.
Come back.
I'm just gonna buy a rocket launcher. Fuck it. I think I said at one point I was like, I don't know about buying rocket launchers.
What are you
Fuck
buying?
That. I'm fucking throwing that out the window. I'm a piece of shit. Give me a rocket launcher, baby. I'll do it. I'll fucking shoot it. I don't care. I don't care about nothing anymore. No, fucking move the fucking thing. Why? Who put the ammo here? Oh. Never mind. Oh, okay. So, fucking get this. Ready? Pick this bitch up. Put that right there. Oh, feels good. Feels good. Good weight. Good weight. No, you're gonna fucking buy my shit too, buddy boy. Fucking selling this crap right here. Oh, $2,000. I'm rich. That pays for the rocket. Don't do the math, but it does. Staff of royalty. I am royalty. Oh, fucking. Oh, yeah. Fucking selling stuff. What? Don't be like that. Do not be like that ever again. Ready? What's gonna go in this door? Shh, quiet. Oh, look at this guy. He's all like, "Hey, Mr. Kennedy." I forget how to fight him too. I'll probably fuck up and die. Well, I know you gotta shoot him in his face hole.
The ritual is over.
Oh, she got banged already.
The ritual is over, Mr. Kennedy. We've administered the bukkake.
Dude, that's fucked up. I can't believe that. Salazar did it, not me. Look at this guy. It's a fucking tentacle monster. It's just his style. Ooh, look at that one going around his leg. He's like, yeah, he likes that one the best. Ooh, oh, soft, soft, soft. Good, good, good. Tease it, tease it. Oh, it's in. It is in. Oh, this guy's joining the fun, too. All right. What the fuck? All right. Got eaten by a giant vagina plant. And then now he is the vagina plant, from what I understand. All right. So see that thing? We're probably going to have to shoot that a lot, I guess. Like, if someone was going to ask me what to do, I'd say shoot it. There's stuff all over the place. And then look at this asshole. He's all, like, in the middle and shit. Oh. Looks like the...
Guess after this, there'll be one less to worry about.
Oh! Cut the black people react. I would cut it in if I wasn't so fucking lazy. I am. I won't. You know that because you're watching the video. But... Okay, so I think I have to shoot his eyeball first. I don't remember. Oh shit. I know I gotta shoot Salazar when he like pokes out. I can't remember how to make him do that. but he's gonna hit me soon, and it's gonna be bad. Oh! I got a green herb. That's cool. I'm happy with that. I'll get some bullets. Whoa, what do you do? Okay. Whoa! Fella. Come on now. I just want to kill your ass. Just want to kill your ass dead. What am I fucking doing? I don't remember! I'm gonna jump down. Ready? Jump down. What's down here? Oh, there's monsters and shit down here. Why am I down here? There's a gate. There's barrels. Fuck. What am I doing? Oh, there's a ladder. Okay, that's right. You gotta climb this ladder. I have no idea. Oh, there's a guy back there. And there's stuff over there. There's all kinds of shit everywhere. Hang on. Ow. I'm just gonna shoot his eyeball a whole bunch. Oh! There we go. Shooting the eyeball. Fucking figured it out. It was a bit of a fucking... There we go. Just gonna do that. And... There you go. I love how I didn't even see the explosion. It kind of just like... I shot the rocket, and then it cut to him dying, and there's a sound effect of... I'm just kidding. Now I didn't really like that at all. That was fucking stupid. Boosh! Fucking the castaway falls. Fucking achievement unlocked. I got my ass kicked that fight. It was a bit retarded. I almost had to cut there when I ran around not knowing what to do, but I pulled it together. He figured it out. He figured it out like a champ. I'm gonna pick up some shit. Look at this stuff here. There's gonna be a snake in one of these boxes, and he's gonna fucking kill me. Snake! No, I was expecting there to be a snake.
I hate snakes! Ah!
Where is there... What am I going? Oh, there's a fucking treasure over here? Okay. Well, he probably just dropped it when he died, but I won't miss it. Can't miss the treasure. Don't want people fucking complaining about the missed treasure. God forbid. They won't be able to live with themselves if I miss a treasure. If I miss one, I'll miss your mouth. Like mush mouth. Except it'll be like mish mouth. Did I get the barrels back here? Now I'm just wandering. I'm barrel hunting.
I remember back in my day, there were barrels everywhere. Barrels as far as the eye could see. God damn it. There were no fucking snakes. This is shit. God damn it.
That's all I got in me. I have such a headache. Oh, there's a bunch of treasure here. More money. Fucking 50 G's. Holy shit. No! Oh my god, I wanted to go to the... just fucking shoot me. I brought this on myself. Ah, there's a treasure out there! No, I gotta go back! Now people are gonna whine! Damn it! Where is it? Where is it? Ah! The door closed behind me, for god's sakes. You fuck. Oh, of course there's a treasure out there. Why wouldn't there be? People are gonna... is it inside? Why don't I even have a gun equipped? What the hell am I doing? Fucking Leon S. Kennedy, adventurer with no gun. Not street smart, Leon. All right, this is Baltimore. You better be carrying a fucking weapon. Unless you plan on getting got. I don't plan on getting got. Alright, so we'll chalk it up to I fucked it up and missed it. It's outside. Or I haven't gotten there yet. Definitely one or the other. I definitely missed it. Or it's definitely... I didn't. Moving on. I got 50,000. There's a door. I'm gonna go through it. I'm so fucking hungry. Seriously, I was serious about the breakfast thing. Because I'm fucking hungry. I'm gonna eat food... like you would not believe. I'm gonna put it in my mouth. Oh yeah, and I can finally stop whoring Twitter every 5 seconds. Thank God I'm done with it. Beat Jack in the bet. Technically it's not over for like another week. So if he passed me again, he would win. He's not going to. But I'm done with it. I'm still gonna put the Twitter thing in the description. Sure, follow me. But like, thank Christ. Year-long bet. Pulled it out. Fucking passed him in like the last 2 weeks of the bet. That's pretty goddamn good. That's cutting it close. Oh! No! No! He almost killed me, like I said! Ah! There's the snake. Holy shit. He fucking snaked me. Did you hear it? He went... Now I should heal, right? Look at all these fucking green herbs I have. Oh my god. Where'd he go? Where'd that little fucker go? You little prick. There you are, you little fucking son of a bitch. Oh, I want to shoot you so bad. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait. Tease it. Tease it. He could give me an egg. Ugh, fuck. I'll take two. Give me an egg. Give me an egg. Fucking chicken egg, you asshole. Oh, well, that's probably about as much damage as he did, so... I'll let it slide this time. Also, because there's absolutely nothing I can do about it, but that's besides the point. Bish, next level. Oh, it's all like sewery and stuff. Fucking Ammy. Spinny. Groggle. Boggle. And? Oh shit, this stuff. And Moggle. That's a merchant.
Got some rare.
How rare are the things that you have? How more rare are they than the last time, you fucking tired old piece of shit? Yeah, I'm on you. I'm tired of you not having upgrades for my goddamn Oh, upgrades for my blacktail. Awesome, thank you.
Is that all?
Fuck yeah, that's all. Oh, I'm gonna touch myself in a second, hang on. Oh, upgrades for the striker too? Ah!
Is that all?
That's good noise, I mean. I just upgraded the ammo capacity. Fuck it. Oh, fuck. No semi-autos though, right? What's it at? It's at full, right? Alright, where's the next merchant? Because I am running low on bullets. Okay, so I don't know where the next merchant is. I gotta run there, and then I'll hit a new map screen. Miss that collectible. Suck it. I don't give a fuck. Ugh, vomit in your mouth. Oh, I only have 6 shots? Oh, fuck yeah, I'll upgrade it. Hell yeah. I forgot I just used it.
What are you
fucking
fighting?
Silly me!
Is that old?
Boop! Fucking booped it. Here we go. Blacktail increases firepower beyond the weapon's threshold.
Is that old?
All right. This blacktail, I don't know. That was that noise of a champion is what that was. This blacktail is going to eviscerate people now. 35 bullets in the clip. Fucking 100 extra bullets. I got rifle ammo. I got shotgun ammo. I got health. Okay, for getting my ass kicked this part, which let's all be honest, I got my ass fucking kicked. I came out of it pretty goddamn good. I still can't upgrade that fucking Magnum. Look at this! I'm gonna have to sell some shit. Ugh. Managing stuff is a pain in the dick, but the reward is that it's clean. Not one of my better songs. Jesus Christ. Okay. It's fucking... Yeah... Ah! It's too much to deal with. It's too much. I'm gonna have to combine some of these fucking green herbs. This is pure chaos. I should also probably sell some incendiaries, considering I fucking never use them because they're awful. But they do stun people. I have fucking 6 of them.
Is that all?
That is all. Ugh! I'm gonna get these buttons down, dude. These buttons are gonna come down, 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 down. Burn, burn, burn. The buttons are gonna burn. Burn, burn, burn. Buttons in your face. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Okay. Oh, fuck me. Don't touch that, you idiot. This is what we'll leave for now. It's getting fucking crowded, folks. Gents and gents. Gonna save it right here. Gonna little put a little boop on it. Kind of a little bit on it. That's part 16 again. Fucking can't wait for part 18 where I do something. And also, maybe I will remember how to kill the boss! Yeah! Was that a good ending? It felt like it was a good ending, but I don't... What do you think? There's nobody here, I'm just talking to you still. What do you think about the ending? Leave a comment in the comment section below, telling me how you feel about the fucking tags being fucking taken out! Are you kidding me?! That's my livelihood on YouTube! All I got is tags!
Big O, it's showtime!